What is up, everyone? I am Mikro and you are watching another episode of reaction videos. If you accidentally clicked on one of my videos just now for the first time, or if you, you know, found the link from wherever and your first time here, I am Mikro and I do these kind of reaction videos where I react to certain new songs that just came out. Or maybe you put some of your suggestions in the comments, so I've checked those out as well. So yeah, sometimes I do unboxing videos when something comes through my mail. Maybe I do like a show review when I go to a concert nearby. So I do these kind of videos. If you like those, hit subscribe, notification, like, share, comment, and welcome. Guys, today I'm going to react to a new single by Nida Strauss. Now, I haven't really checked out her solo stuff. I know she's a touring guitarist for Alice Cooper and I believe Demi Lovato, if I'm not mistaken. So she has a lot of going on, and she also has a successful solo career. So I'm interested in checking out this new song. The main thing that caught my attention is it features a vocalist from In Flames, Anders Fredin. So I'm really interested in the combination of these two artists. It should be interesting. I know Nida's, you know, she's known for a great guitarist, great shredder, so I'm guessing the song is going to be pretty heavy, pretty punchy. I don't know. I'm interested to see how this came to be, so I don't know. Without further ado, let's check out. This is Nida Strauss featuring Anders Fredin. Starting with some sort of electronics. Okay. So far, so good. Cool melody. Yeah, that was a cool chorus. Sort of weird hearing Anders singing so high, but a really groovy track. Yeah, Okay. You gotta have at least a little bit of breakdown. What better way to end the song than with a blast beat, right? yeah, cool new song. Well, cool first song for me, actually, from Nida Strauss. This was an interesting track. I know she's a great guitarist, and yeah, the opening riff was really good, especially with the blast beat. Like, the song ended in that way as well, so that was a cool opening for a song. Yeah, the riffs were great. I mean, yeah, she does her job really well, so there are no complaints from me on that end. So, and Anders, I mean, yeah, In Flames is one of my favorite bands ever, so obviously this is the most obvious reason that I chose to check out this song in the first place. So, yeah, he does his thing. I mean, most of you are probably now used to him doing like these high pitched, you know, clean vocals, maybe with some you know, vocal effects added a little bit to it. But yeah, well, one of my favorite songs from their last album is In the Dark, and there is like this cool high pitched singing from him as well, which is really cool. So I dig that in this song. It fits the song well. It has like this modern style to it. I don't know what to call it else. I mean, he's great at screaming. The verses were great, and the chorus was more open, more melodic, which is great. And the last part was kind of interesting because they actually switched things up. I believe he's sang a little bit differently. There were maybe different lyrics. I don't know. I have to listen to the song a couple of more times to digest it fully, but I believe in this kind of switched things up for the song, and you know, it wasn't the same old, you know, verse chorus and bridge and chorus again, but it was a nice touch to spice things up in the end of the song or near the end of the song. And there was actually a breakdown in the song as well. I didn't expect that, so it also added a nice touch to that modern metal feel. So yeah, it's a great track. I'm interested. I have to go check out her other stuff. I believe she has like one album. If I'm not mistaken, this is going to be her second solo album. So there isn't like that much to explore. Well, maybe on Spotify. I don't know. I have to check out her page. So, but I'm interested only based on this single alone. So yeah, whenever something new comes up, I will be sure to make a reaction to that as well. So yeah, looking forward to the new album. This was actually, I believe I probably forgot to mention the name of the song. It's called The Golden Trail. So yeah, and the new album is gonna be called The Call of the Void. I'm just checking online to make sure, and it's coming out July 7th. through Sumerian Records. So yeah, this was Nina Strauss and Anders Ferdian with the song The Golden Trail, cool new single from her upcoming new album, The Call of the Void. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, hit subscribe, notification, like, share, comment, whatever. I will make sure to put the link of the official video in the description. Also, links where you can pre-order her new album, links where you can follow Nina Strauss, where you can follow Sumerian Records, also where you can follow me as well. So, yeah, smash those buttons, hit subscribe, notification, share, comment, whatever you want. All is appreciated. So, thank you for taking the time of your day to check out my video, and I will be seeing you again. Cheers!